to recall what she said. That woman who uses my voice, who isn't me. The deepest of the deep. I believe her now.
Yes, it was me. I caused the downfall. Exquisite sacrifice. When I plunged into the depths, the drowning Sphinx asked me this riddle at the cost of my soul. How do you heal a wound within a body that cannot be healed?
Something that shouldn't exist is reaching into me.